Ok, I'm ready.
El señor Walter Mercado.
Walter Mercado.
Walter Mercado.
Que ha salido para ti, Acuario, nada menos que la fortaleza, porque tú estás fuerte ahora, ¿eh?
We grew up with him. I can't think of an English language astrologer that would command the attention of millions of households.
Escorpio, te pones ahora insistente.
Some people who speak English do not understand how loved you are in the Spanish community.
He's very much his own incredible creation.
He's an androgyn. He looks like a woman. Sometimes he looks like a man.
He was like one of the biggest characters, yeah. Not just with Spanish TV, anywhere.
But all of a sudden, he disappeared.
Yo tengo la teoría que tal vez no quiso envejecer ante las cámaras.
¿Puedo decir la edad?
No. Since the moment I was born, I know that I was not like everybody. Everything about me was different.
He made you stop. He had the stop quality.
Phil made me the most well-known psychic of this world.
I can guarantee you Walter did not make millions of that. He didn't have someone really looking out for him.
Entonces, ahí es que empiezan los problemas.
You use a cape because you're a superhero. And I see Walter as a superhero.
I'm a fortune teller, but I don't like to know my future. I just want to enjoy this moment of my life.
El amor es la razón de todo. El amor es el alfa y el omega. El amor es la razón de vivir.
Y que reciban de mí siempre paz, mucha paz, pero sobre todo mucho, 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 ¿qué? Amor.